As I said, once people get more jobs because of you invested IPO, now business expand, so more employees required. So ABC company has started recruit people. So once more occupations, jobs in the society, it will benefit to all over the country. It will increase the gap. There is a gap. What is that gap? Income distribution gap. Normally, developing countries like us, basically, not only whole world, if you think, whole world, you don't believe 5% people hold in 90% of whole world wealth. Like country like us, Sri Lanka, around 8 to 12%, currencies like that, 8 to 12% people hold in 85 to 90% wealth. So rich and poor, it's called income distribution gap. Rich will get more richer, poor will get more poor. So this is the thing. So in that case, that's the reason, no, if you are coming to the stock market as a retailers, why you are not getting much? Because rich people, what they will tell, they will do the pump and dump. Okay, simply they will use so many strategies. Not only Sri Lanka, USA, everywhere this is. So that's why we are getting the education. So we can dump to rich people, no? No, it's not like that. But what I am telling, you should get the knowledge, then rich people cannot play with us. Because they have huge fund, huge money, they will simply give the pressure first and they will collect the shares. Once they collected, they will simply accumulate, simply give the buying pressure. So share prices will go up. There are so many examples. Manipulation examples are there. That's why you have to be smart. So without knowledge, how you can be smart? If you don't have knowledge, sometimes you are losing the opportunity. That is also possible. And you are getting into traps also. That also possible. As a basically retailers, every time I am telling, 60 to 70% retailers, they are not getting proper benefits. So however, it doesn't matter. What I am telling, we will get some knowledge and we will, in future, we will be more careful. So whatever we lost, we can make it double, triple, doesn't matter. I have so much of good examples. How I have utilized because of my knowledge. Initially, if I don't have knowledge, I did so many mistakes also. So if you are doing mistake, that's usual. But repeating the mistake, doing same mistake again and again, it's not. So that's why my concern to give some education, give some, open some discussion. Because at least we can discuss, no? We can get together, we can gather and we can discuss and our weak points, our strengths. So then at least we can have a journey. Because becoming an investor is not a simple thing. If you have money, you cannot do it. You have to invest knowledge. So that is, I believe here, knowledge is money. If you have knowledge, definitely you can win. You know correct entry, you know correct exit, you know, basically you know everything. Even you can practice it. At least you can have a nice sleep, because you know why? If share price is going down, you don't worry, you don't panic. You know why? You know the real value. You know the value, this is a hidden gem, you know that. so you can sleep well. That's the thing. So temporarily up, down, that trends, that's usual. Because some people are there, they are exiting because of the profit. They invested less prices, now price is getting high. So they are exiting because they are thinking that this is enough for us, like that. So time to time people will buy and sell. So don't worry about that. So temporary movements, don't worry. But you should have a value. You should know the value of the company. Okay. Now ABC company, they have given some jobs. So people are getting benefits, whole society. So except that, what benefits this company will give because of you invested there through IPO, company expanded, now they earn more profit. So once they are getting more profit, means what will happen? Of course, they will pay good tax to government. So government will utilize these taxes and they will add to they will add to society, like education, maybe health and services, transportation, infrastructure development, developments like road making. So who says invest in shares are not good? Of course, you are doing the business. Only thing, you are not going and directly involved to the management. Someone is working for you, like us accountants working the company what I am working. This is the largest integrated, I am not telling anything, company in the world. So they are giving the benefits, whatever they are earning every second, huge amount they are earning. Sometimes every minute they are earning, we cannot imagine even. Sometimes the profitability, every 24 hours if you calculate, 15 to 22 rupees, we can say 15 to 22 crores, 150 million easily, net profit. Just imagine how they are. So they are giving the benefits. See what kind of benefits they are giving, just I want to see. Like this, cricket ground, football, all the facilities they are giving. Why? Because they are getting profit, they are doing something to society, and part of that they are paying to us. Same like ABC company, now they are developing, they are paying. So they have a corporate social responsibility and contribution. You know why they achieve that? Because of you, you invested its IPO and your money went to business and it's expanded. So now who says you are useless? It's not like that. You contributed to society, you invested your money and economy will get benefit. So this is not a small thing, this is huge. That's why I'm investing some companies, IPOs, I have invested. Because if company is growing, means our country is growing. But again my question, will you subscribe IPO if you don't have a secondary market to sell your shares? Of course no. Now you are going to Colombo Stock Exchange because that is the place you can sell your initial buying. If we don't have that kind of mechanism, will you go for invest? No. So this is the part of the thing. So in that case, if you are buying secondary market, if someone argues that's useless, it's not. People come to IPO because there is a mechanism to sell in secondary market. So if anyone says that stock market is a gambling, it's not at all, because you contributed to society. Later company will get lost, that is different case. But you have done some contribution. Earlier some guys, they have done some contribution. Otherwise people will not contribute money. and economy will not expand, because of course company has limitations, no? Sometimes they are going for right issues, sometimes debentures. You know why? Company day by day expanding, and it knows which areas they have to use capex, capital expenditures. So this is a huge business. But now you involved in the secondary market, so you feel that this is just buy and sell, something we should buy and unload to someone, and we are getting profit. Don't be that selfish. In this situation, everyone should win. You know, everyone will win. If you don't sell high prices to others, buy low, and if you don't sell high, even if your company is paying good dividend, of course everyone will win, because they earn money, they give something to society, and they make satisfy others and people's need or wants, whatever they are fulfilling. We are fulfilling, and our money is working. So just imagine. So that's why I'm telling, this is really, really huge business. If you know that, you have to bring some new guys, you have to educate them. If you have some knowledge, just educate people about the opportunity. Logically, not like buying and selling, daily trading, gambling or whatever, not like that. Logically educate them and bring them to stock market. Our market has one major issue, buying power issue. We have some valuable shares, but we don't have enough buying power, because people believe only fixed deposits basically, because that return is considerably high. Like I told, opportunity cost. So 12 to 13% they are paying, so people think this is only the business. It's not like that. Some countries, they like Japan, if you put money, nothing will get. Some people, they put money in the home, at home only, underground sometimes. But some countries, dividend paying only 5%. Not like 8, 10, 12% some companies our country paying, not like. But even that, those companies are attractive there. You know why? Bank interest is very less there, because you will not get any other income. So investing in shares, you will get at least dividend income. After that, capital gain is, we can say, one time, so no problem. And like that, and right issues and so many other opportunities are there. So we have to educate people. And finally, my answer is, stock market is not a gambling, and this is very systematic process. So study the market, study these terms, analyze fundamental and technical analysis, and we will have a good future. Okay, thank you very much. If you are getting something valuable, just subscribe, then we can bring more people. If more subscribers come in, means this video is going more trend. That's the algorithm in YouTube, so it's better. So if more people come, means whatever the existing shares, we can sell to them. That is, it's not like unloading, nah? Because valuable shares, they will buy. This cash power, buying power problem will solve. That's the thing, not artificial. People will come like investors, they will invest. Because so many people fixed deposit, they can diversify. This is the one of the best time came for newcomers, those who doesn't know anything about the market. They can come and win 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 times. Really is amazing for the newcomers, those who doesn't know anything about stock market. They can come and win the market. And only thing, we have to change their attitudes. Especially we have to educate, this is not a gambling place like people think. Because of the history, EPF fund, it was cheated by educated people. I'm not talking about more on that. So there is no trust. We can make this trust again. We can educate people and